All right, Senor Clifford, where are we?
We are at the world's largest ox cart. It is painted in vivid, bright colors, as most Spanish-type art is painted in vivid colors.
Central American, yes. And Roberto, our guide, told us that the original ox carts all used to be painted orange because they prevented rotting. But then they added all of these additional beautiful designs. Ms. O'Connell, say hola to your niños.